vanochtend. Jij hebt het straks al gehoord. Ze is de dochter van Bill Withers. Ze heeft al een nummer voor ons gespeeld. En nu staat ze ook hier. Corey Withers. Corey, good to have you.
Oh, it's good to be here. Thank you.
Was it hard to get up this morning?
You know what? I took a little cat nap because we were playing last night. And so I said, okay, I'll get a few minutes in. Put the lipstick back on.
Okay, but you did a show, some shows in Holland?
Yeah, I did last night. We were at Café Elite.
Yeah.
In Rotterdam. And then the night before, it was Toco MC.
And what was it like? Was it good playing
in Holland? It was amazing. Yeah, we were like even surprised ourselves because the crowd was so wonderful and it was just like so fun.
It wasn't the first time. At least you've been here at least one time before because I saw you performing that on the tribute for your father.
In May.
Yeah. That was in Carré, in the big theater. Was that your first time playing in Holland?
That was my first time being in Holland.
Being in Holland.
Yeah.
And now, second time, is there a career coming in Holland?
I think so. I mean, it's like the music scene here is incredible. It's incredible. Everywhere I've been, I've just like heard so much great music.
It was, I think, 2 years ago that someone sent me an email, said, I was always talking about your dad because I'm a great fan of his music. And someone sent me an email saying, have you ever heard his daughter singing? No, actually no. But then I saw this documentary and you were in it as well, singing.
Yeah.
Have you always been singing?
I have, yeah. I mean, I found, you know, my dad's records when I was really little and I just listened to them nonstop until maybe I got around 11 and then I started listening to like James Taylor and Stevie Wonder, Roberta Flack, but like the whole first 10 years I just wanted to listen to him.
But why haven't we heard from you before?
I've just been writing songs and kind of, I lived in New York for a while, checked out the music there, and now I'm back in LA, I've been recording, so I've kind of been seeking it out, exploring, you know, seeing what people are doing.
Yeah. You were talking about your childhood, being a daughter of Bill Withers. What was your childhood like? Was he in his big days when you grew up?
No, I think, you know, when I was born, that was a little bit before he said, okay, he wanted to get off the road.
Yeah.
You know, and he just was really excited to be a father and wanted to be there for us. And I remember being really upset when he would leave and really happy when he came back. And so, you know, we're just a really close family and it's just been really great to be close with him. He's so funny and so smart and just really one of a kind, you know.
But when you grew up, he wasn't on the road.
He was touring his last record that he did, Watching Me.
Yeah.
It was, I think, 1985. So that's when Just the Two of Us was. And I remember when they were recording Just the Two of Us because he was working on it at the house. And I remember hearing it and being a little girl and being like, yes, it's fun.
I want to make music.
Yeah, I thought it was just the coolest thing in the world. And so I remember that. And then I remember him doing some tours in London because I know that they really, really love his music there. And but other than that, I remember him kind of wanting to be home and wanting to record more.
You have an amazing voice.
Oh, thank you.
Is this inheritance?
I hope so. My dad is a, you know, force of nature, let me tell you. You've heard those notes. Lovely day.
Yeah. Like, 17 seconds, 18 seconds.
I'm telling you. You know, he has pipes.
But what did you inherit musically from your father, you think?
You know, it's funny. He doesn't really listen to a lot of music, but He
does listen to yours, I hope.
Well, you know, he really taught me how to listen. You know, I mean, he always pointed out what he thought was a good song and what wasn't a good song. You know, and I could probably name 12 things that he said, this is slamming. And then most of it, he's kind of like, this is, you know. And so it kind of, I think, gave me more of a discerning ear. And then just his personality, you know, he's so soulful and fun and it's just, you can see how that comes out in the music. So it just inspired me to try to do that same thing, you know.
Corey, you're now in Holland doing 3-4 shows. Will there be an album, a single, an EP?
Can we buy something
from you in Holland?
Yeah, I'm about halfway through the record. So it should be like 2012, maybe around the summertime. You know, musicians, we sort of find our way to make things take longer, or you get inspired and it happens really quickly. But yeah, I'm about halfway done.
Before the holidays?
Oh, but no, definitely after the holiday, okay. When the weather's nice.
It's a better moment, but it will be released in Holland, or?
Oh, I think for sure. I can't imagine not coming back and doing a tour and everything. And, you know, I've made great friends here, and I want to come back for the North Sea Jazz Festival.
Yeah.
And, I just keep hearing whenever I say, oh, it's so great here. They're like, oh, you have to come for this. You have to come for that. Jam session here, you know. This artist is great, so...
You're always welcome here.
Oh, thank
Remember
you.
That. Next time you're here, feel free to drop by.
Oh,
drop
wonderful.
By. And talking about your dad, you... Today you're going to play a song he wrote.
Yeah.
Do you do that more often?
You know, I want to. We played a couple of things last night and it was so fun. You know, it's just so fun. We did Lovely Day and it was nothing like it because... Everybody knows that song, and it's just like, it doesn't even feel like a show anymore. It just feels like you're in your living room and, you know, just dancing around with friends. So I said, oh, yeah, we got to do these, you know,
you
use
me. You sang
these
more often, probably.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Today it's going to be Ain't No Sunshine.
Yeah.
Of which I'm very proud.
Yeah.
May I invite you to... Go to the other room. To
Absolutely.
Sing.
Let me be fast.
Ain't No Sunshine. En die staat dan bij ons weer in de lijst. En dus...
Zwarte Lijst Classic.
Gaan wij hem dan officieel starten als de Zwarte Lijst Classic? Wat zei je? Je had het opgezocht, Merel.
Nummer 5.
Echt waar?
Ja, ja.
Is nummer 5?
Ja.
Ik weet niet eens meer. Is weer ver weggezakken. Nou, gaan we dan pak hem er even bij. Dan zet ik hier alles open en aan. En dan... ja, Corrie loopt naar de microfoon. Wat te gek, hè, dat ze dat doet. Wel erg leuk, hoor. Een Zwarte Lijst Classic van De Dochter Van. Dat is toch al een eer, hè?
Nummer 5.
Corrie Withers en Ain't No Sunshine.
Ain't no sunshine when he's gone. It's not warm when he's away. Ain't no sunshine when he's gone. And he's always gone too long. Anytime he goes away. Wonder this time where he's gone. Wonder if he's gone to stay. Ain't no sunshine when he's gone. And this house just ain't no home. Anytime he goes away. And I know, I know, I know, I know, I know. I know, I know, oh, leave the young thing alone. But ain't no sunshine when he's gone. Ain't no sunshine when he's gone. Ain't no sunshine when he's gone. And he's always gone too long. Anytime he goes away.
Thank you, Corrie. En dat komt ze straks dus nog een keer. Ja, ik zei net, het is wel even een moment.